Hi guys, how are you? It's so good to see you. Today I want to work with writing a review. Yeah, remember that a review can be about mostly anything. Like you can write a review about a book, about I don't know, an event maybe. You can write a review about a movie, about a series, okay? So today, let's imagine that we are going to write a review about a movie. Okay, so first, you have to mention as a title, yeah, what you're going to write about. So you can say review, and you mention the name of the, we said movie, no? Or book, okay, I don't remember. Cuckoo. So let's say that we are talking about a book, I'm not sure, but well, it doesn't matter. So you're talking about a book. So you say, I don't know, I'm Legend by I'm the Writer. That is a title. Then you start. A review can have 3 or 4 paragraphs. What you have to bear in mind is that the first paragraph is the introduction. Yeah, so what I'm going to write is this. So first, the title. Remember that you mentioned the title of the book, yes, and the writer. So you say by the title and the writer. Then, first paragraph. The first paragraph is the introduction. So in the introduction, you're going to mention things such as the name, with the book, no? The name of the book, the name of the book, the type of book, I mean the gender, maybe the writer again, maybe you can talk, describe the book, like, not a description about the story, like if this is part of a trilogy, if this is based on 3 events, maybe I don't know, so things like that, yeah? Not something about the plot, because that is what we're going to talk about in paragraph 2. Listen, also the year it was written, or if this is a movie, the year it was released. So that's paragraph 1. In paragraph 2, we have to talk about the plot. Attention. Choose only a verb tense. Don't talk in the present and then shift to the past. No, just to focus on one tense. So if you speak about the story, just choose one verb tense. Present or past. Yeah, only one. That is really important. And don't be spoilers. Yeah, because the idea is to make people interested into the story, not to spoil the story. Once I remember that I read a review, it was a book, a movie review, like it was 3 sheet of papers long, so it was really long. No, we are going to write a review of about 140, 160 words. So if you divide this amount of words in 4 paragraphs, that means that more or less 40, 35 words per paragraph, remember that. So the plot, okay? What is really important is to use a lot of adjectives. So what I'm going to do, yeah, I'm going to give you a list of adjectives that you can use. I'll give you positive adjectives and negative adjectives, depending on the message that you want to convey in this writing or piece of writing. Okay, the plot. Okay, so in the plot, you can write maybe what this is about, yeah, the problem in itself. Maybe you can mention the characters in the story. You can include a brief description of the characters. Maybe where it takes place, and so on. And then, paragraph 3, you can give your opinion here. Yeah, your opinion, like, you think that is really good because the special effects are great. If you're talking about a movie, if we are talking about a book, you can say that it's really good because it's really descriptive, or I don't know, you can say that you couldn't understand a thing about it. So yeah, so it depends on the person and your likes and or dislikes, what you're going to write here. And then paragraph 4, you're going to recommend it. So So this is like a conclusion, yes? And in the conclusion, you're going to include the recommendation. So you have to say to whom you recommend the story. Yeah, maybe you think that it's for teenagers, or you think that it's for adults or for children, because of that. I think that these two paragraphs have to be shorter than these two. So try to bear that in mind. Maybe here you can use 20 words, maybe 50 words, okay? So the idea is to follow this schema, okay? So now let's write a review. I'll give you some examples as well, yeah? Bye.